me off again. I wouldn't have crushed him like this.
Peterson, the name, filling up the forward spots, and it's Gortat in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
Second in to give him a break for now.
And Butler gets it to go.
Well, you know what? After that, I'm not doing it.
He's hurt, and let's hope he's okay.
Oh, he's hurt. Yeah, that's the first time I've seen anybody get hurt on this game.
Yeah, it sure looks that way. He's,
oh,
he's
yeah, he's limping.
Right now and get that thing checked out.
Jody Meeks, he's checking.
I ain't even touch him. I ain't even touch dude. Get that, Bill.
On the wing. That's good.
I keep leaving Bill open. I'm gonna keep feeding the ball. Keep getting, let him go open. I'm gonna feed him the ball every time. He's the hot player right now for this game. So because usually it's like these two like red. It's like these red rings that will like glow when you pick him. That's pretty much telling you that, oh yeah, this player is on fire. You might want to keep this dude on the court.
The perimeter has really opened things up offensively for this club.
Oh yeah, no, I mean I do my assist with Wall, you know, Bill, he's my shooter. Yeah, you see, you'll see it now, like it's like a little red ring on Bill right now. Oh,
Augustine with the steal.
Dang, that was a bad pass. That was a bad pass. That was my fault. That was a bad pass. Sometimes they get lucky off of my bad passes. Better get lucky off my bad passes. This is the only scores they're getting. Come on, Bill. There you go, Bill. Set that up. I saw him running over there. I saw Bill look at me like, yep, I'm going.
Here's Meeks. He's covered by B.
I even think Bill got some rebounds as well.
The pass to Monroe.
Go, Gortat. Yeah, come on, let's go. Block him.
Just five on the clock.
Nope. Nope.
Lots of room.
I gave him too much room.
Such a solid performance for them inside.
All right, Bill, you good.
Yeah, that's just one of the few things that have gone their way.
Don't want backcourt violation. Oh. He just left that whole side open for me, so I just went in and took it.
Got 6 points in the quarter.
That shot was made possible by the work of Nene setting the screen.
Yep, Nene set the screen up for me, and that whole lane was just open, so yep.
To the left wing.
Oh! No. Uh-uh.
Here's
what you going to do?
He's covered by B.
No!
Augustine from outside.
Good job. Boy, good job, Bill. Man, he got two rings in his. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Bill.
A chance here to get a quick
hit that wall.
Check in now with Doris Burke to see how
good assist, Bill. Good assist.
Yes,
good
Kevin,
assist.
I spoke with the head athletic trainer for Detroit. The news is not good at all. It looks like a broken ankle
they caught
with additional
it.
Injury to the surrounding.
Yo, how'd he get a broken ankle, though? He even crossed him up, and he got a broken ankle.
Well, the team comes together in his absence.
Man.
All right, Doris. Thank you. And
that's,
Steve and Clark,
that sucks.
Certainly not the news his fans were hoping.
That sucks.
Really,
he
bad.
Might be
just
out for the whole season.
Unfortunate turn of events here. Well, yeah, you hate to see that happen. In the meantime,
man, I need to stop talking trash, man. For somebody else get hurt on my squad, I'll be.
Drummond's checked in for Detroit. Jennings,
man, I need to knock
on
some wood. Nobody get hurt. Nobody. Come on.
Just tuning in. Welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Let's go. Hold him. There you go. Hold him.
Back to Drummond. Outside Jennings. Six on the shot clock.
Good job, Pierce. Good job.
An 8-rebound advantage like the one they have now is always going to swing the score hard.
Hold the ball. Matter of fact,
that's certainly been the case today. Their rebounding has made a huge difference.
Let's do some wall isolation. Isolate wall. Got that. That's what I'm talking about. Get that out of there. Ha!
Both ends, and that's why this lead is totally out of control.
Really been an almost flawless game for him, Steve. No doubt about it.
And Detroit has
Let's go.
After the basket by Washington.
Let's go.
Jennings kicks to Smith.
Hold him. Hold him. Don't let him get nothing, y'all.
It's back to Jennings. Feeds it to Smith. Will it go?
He got that in front of you, Pierce? Like, all in your face, Pierce. Like, really? Come on, Pierce.
And there's a minute
you could at least put your hand. Man, Pierce.
Outside, Wall.
Shoot, does Pierce even have any points?
Here's Pierce.
Good job, Pierce. You got points now.
Standing patience and decision making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding.
Well, this game, I haven't really used Pierce that much. It's been mainly Bill and Wall and
Nene. Had everything going for it, and the other did. Huge margin of victory for the Wizards.
Tonight, they seem committed to the three-point shot.
That certainly was their main
nice.
Meal.
Get
their
that, Pierce. Well, Pierce has been getting rebounds, though. He has been getting rebounds. I will say that.
And once it becomes official, this win will give them a nice boost down the road when they
get that Bill.
Again in the second and third games of the season series.
All right, I'm gonna stop because we already won. We definitely already won. They can't come back to this.
And you have to look back at this and see what a huge game it's been for Bradley Beal.
I know. I think what else has helped me with, you know, playing this game as well is looking back on the video. I actually look at the videos. I actually go back and look at the video sometimes. And look at, you know, places where I passed wrong or if somebody was open in a certain area. Nice! Oh, that was good defense though, Bill. That was good defense. That was good defense, Bill. But yeah, you know, it's pretty much like, you know, if I was playing the real sport. I gotta look back at the video to see what mistakes were made or what could be improved. Get that wall. Oh, no, that was a bad pass ball.
Right side Jennings from 18 feet away. And so it's Washington easily grabbing the
ball. All right. 8-0.
Thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.
Bill had to been the player, the Jordan player of the game.
And now down to Doris Burke, who is courtside, standing by with our Jordan
player. I don't even know.
Of the game. Doris.
Congratulations.
It is
on
Bill.
The win,
I knew it. He had to have been. I know he has
on.
At least 20 or more.
Like playing these home games in front of family and friends.
It's always good to have my parents in the building. I can always hear it no matter where she may be.
I like the fact that they act right their real floor, voices on this commentary. I think that's so actually pretty darn cool.
Thank you for the time, sir. Guys, back to you.
Doris, thank you. And for Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, and the rest of our great 2K Sports crew.
All right, let's see how many points Bill got. Let's go. Let's see.
As Jordan presents our player
the stadium,
of
the arena is full, too, man. Because usually if your team is losing, the arena starts getting empty. Like near the end of the game, the arena starts emptying out. But if you're winning, oh, man, they stay in there. 37 points. Oh, my goodness. 3 assists, 2 rebounds. This dude had 37 points. Good gracious. Oh, wow. He was popping threes like no other. I ain't know I was shooting that many with him. He just kept staying open, so I just kept feeding him the ball. And even sometimes when he wasn't open, I had to make a shot. So I made the shot, and he made it in. Some shots I thought weren't going to make it. Yeah, I'm going to try to my player later. I actually just like the league thing, honestly. I tried it on the first, on 2K14. It was cool. I mean, the story was a little weird, but it was cool. And the whole sitting there waiting to get drafted and stuff. That was pretty cool. Alright, let's look at these scores. Bill, 37 points. 2 rebounds, 3 assists. 15 for 17 on field. Nice. Okay. 3-pointers. 7 out of 9 made. He shot 9? Oh, my goodness. Yeah, he was in for 21 minutes straight. Okay, well, not straight, but he was in for 21 minutes. Give me that. Dude, I just cleaned up this living room, and you were making a huge mess over there. Joey, nothing. I don't want to hear. Wall only had 11 points, 2 rebounds, but he had 11 assists. Good gracious. Gortat had the most rebounds. Gortat had 5 rebounds. Yeah, the only people who actually scored was Bill, Paul, Serafin, Nene, Gortat, and Humphreys, and Pierce. They the only ones who scored. Nobody else scored, but they did play, but they didn't score. Let me see. Yep, Temple, he didn't score, but he got an assist. Porter, he didn't score, but he got 2 rebounds and 1 assist. And Miller, he didn't do a damn thing. He was in for 5 minutes, but he didn't score. He didn't get an assist. He didn't get a rebound, a steal, a block, nothing. But we won. That's all I care about. All right, cool. Who I got next? Magic? Oh, that's yeah, I'm definitely gonna punish them. I beat them already. Yeah, last meeting was 68-51. Yeah, I beat them already. I mean, not 51, 58. 68-58. What's wrong with me and my numbers today? Then I got the Mavericks after the Magics. Looking at their team card. Yeah, their team card gives up a lot of information on all the teams. Lets you know all the stuff to look out for and their lineup, their finances, all their staff, their strengths and weaknesses, and they're strong on blocks. Yeah, they are pretty strong on blocks. Wonder what my game card looks like now for the Wizards. I need to see what's going on. Team stats. Oh, really? Okay, I'm 8-0 right now. Why? Okay.